A public memorial service for Senator Inouye at the National Memorial Cemetery of the Pacific at Punchbowl, but there have been some major changes since the ceremony was first announced because of heightened security. Tammy Morey joins us now to explain. Tammy.
Marissa, because President Obama, the First Lady, and other dignitaries are going to attend tomorrow's service at Punchbowl, there are some additional security measures that have been put into place, and seating is limited.
Sunday's service for Senator Daniel Inouye is being called one of the biggest collaborations between the military, Secret Service, and state and county law enforcement.
What we're doing tomorrow for Senator Inouye, I would almost say, cannot be enough for the contribution this one individual has made to his nation.
They rehearsed the ceremony multiple times for about 4 hours this morning to make sure everything runs smoothly. The service is scheduled to begin at 10 a.m. Sunday and last about an hour and 15 minutes.
The three-gun volley, taps played by U.S. Senator John Tester of Montana, and the flyby by our own Hawaii Air National Guard.
But attending this ceremony may be a challenge as seating is limited.
There is the potential that members of the public will be denied access when we reach capacity.
There are only about 1,000 chairs, many which are reserved for dignitaries. For security purposes, the public is being asked to go to the Alapai Transit Center, where tickets will be distributed for the remaining seats on a first-come, first-served basis.
In my heart, I'd like to attend, but realistically, I'm not sure if I can buck the crowd and make it in because there are so many dignitaries arriving.
Those who get tickets will go through a security clearance and ride dedicated buses or handy vans to the cemetery.
First buses will leave the Alapai at 0700 in the morning.
No one else will be able to get access to the cemetery.
There will be no walk-in access for gravesite visitors or tourists coming in.
I figure I'll have the best seat in the island in front of the TV. I have all great respect, and he is our son of Hawaii and the ambassador for Hawaii. He has done so much for the state of Hawaii.
Now, anyone who is going to try and attend tomorrow is asked to pack light. Bottled water, cameras, and cell phones are permitted. Tammy Morey, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.